At the James J. Hill House, they're pulling out all the stops to restore this historic pipe organ.
We are looking at a beautiful Hutchings organ built in 1891, one of the few remaining residential organs in the United States.
Housed in the art gallery, this organ runs through three stories, featuring more than 1,000 pipes.
There was also occasionally an organist in here playing the organ for big parties, for dances, for Mr. Hill's funeral, and for four of the daughter's weddings.
But after nearly 130 years, parts of the instrument have deteriorated.
So the deterioration had started to grow over the years, but we were playing it up until a couple of months ago. And at this point, we decided it was time to sort of stop playing it, get it stable, and to restore it back to concert quality.
Much of it is disconnected now because we're in the process of removing this chest for repairs, but you can see the mechanical action.
Thanks to private donors, the company Dobson Pipe Organ Builders in Lake City, Iowa, will give it new life. The project costs more than $140,000.
We are taking the components that need to be restored back to Iowa. The rest of them will remain here, and then we will reassemble it later on in the summer.
Visitors will be able to enjoy the organ again as early as the end of summer.
It's really just such a thrill to hear its voice and hear it speak.
And we've never been able to hear that voice in its full capacity. And I think for us, it'll be incredible to hear what it will sound like when it comes back.
A new sound from the past. In St. Paul, Heidi Wigdahl, Care 11 News.